Oh, I remember this sick intro. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Nos, and welcome to Sonic Battle. Now, I thought I'd play an old school game, a game that everybody had forgotten about, Sonic Battle. This game was a unique game they made for the Game Boy Advance back in 2003. Like, your boy absolutely loved this game. It was like a, think of like Super Smash Bros. In a sense, kind of, but Mario. Sonic characters. It's kind of weird. So we're just gonna jump right into the story. They have other modes like battle mode, which is if you had other people playing. But since I'm not playing with anybody, can't really do that. And there's also these challenge modes. I might do some of those in another video, but we're jumping right into the story. Your boy doesn't remember jack shit about this game. But yeah, all I can play is as Sonic right now, because each character has an episode. Sonic is the first. All right, let's jump into this. Fight. Why don't you fight? Oh, the robot, what was his name? It was something to do with, like, the emeralds. Okay, he's not saying anything. I'm gonna speed this up. Dang, you piece of junk. Give me back the Chaos Emerald you took. Oh, he has a Chaos Emerald. Grr, what a piece of junk. He's hitting him and shit. And this game is, I just remember. And it is kind of HD updated, so we'll have fun with that as well. That's it. I've already used your data to create a robot that does what I say, so I don't need you. Oh, shit, he's just gonna get rid of him like that. And that's how Sonic finds them. Say, I don't need you anymore. Blah, blah, blah. If it says anything. All right. This is Emerald Town. Oh, I remember this. There's a free open world now, too. The place where Sonic and his friends live. It looks like Eggman is with... Okay, I'm just going to skip the dialogue a little bit. This story begins as Sonic finds a mysterious robot at Emerald Beach. Okay, and that's that dude. So, oh, yeah, I remember this stuff. This is weird. Okay, he finds it. This? Okay. Man, I'm so bored. I'm gonna try to do Sonic's voice. Whoa, who are you? What's this? It's a robot. Are you all right? I wonder if it's busted. Looks at all this bust, this dust. I wonder how long it's... Nah, I can't speak. Oh my god, been here. Hey, are you all right? I forgot what the robot's name is. I think Sonic names him. I don't remember. Hey, it's moving now. Need any help? Can you walk by yourself? Can't speak, eh? Well, it figures. Can't expect. Okay, hold on. Much from old Eggman. Well, let's get you over to Tails first so we can help you out.
Show power or I shall... Obey, shout, quark, what?
Huh? What did it say?
God, this is so crazy.
Show it my power, like this?
we're gonna fight the robot, aren't we? Okay, so your boy doesn't remember how to fight in this game.
What? Whoa! I shall not represent and become of all what? What's it saying? I wonder if this thing...
I don't know what it's saying either.
Can even be fixed. I better take it over to Tails before it blows up. Tails' house is north of the town. Follow me.
And as I recall with the robot, as Rouge, I don't even want to attempt to do her voice.
Looks like I arrived there a little too late. It must have established a link already, but with Sonic? What a strange choice. Oh well, that won't stop the world's greatest thief, Rouge. From getting what she wants.
Oh, Jesus. Alright, so they said Tails' house. Well, it's pretty obvious. You see. Oh, I wonder which house is Tails. Could it be this one right here? Could it be this one right here? No, it's obviously this one. I'm just not gonna do the dialogue anymore. So this is Tails. Oh, no, that's Shadow. Shadow. Sonic, it's the Hedgehog. Sorry, but I don't have time to play with you. Hey, can you hear me? Respond. No, you must. Have you already established a link? Shadow? Hey, you over here. Won't listen to me, eh? In that case, I'll destroy you with my bare hands.
Hey, stop that!
Get over here, get out of the way. Blah, blah, blah. I can't speak today either. And give me that robot. No!
And what if I say no?
Then I will destroy you too. Okay, here we go. First battle. I don't remember how to play, so like you base your attacks based off these abilities, so you want your ground attacks to be more powerful, you want your sky shot attack? I thought, okay, I'm just gonna go with this, like aerial attack, okay, shot, and defend set. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so let's try to remember the buttons too. Oh, me and the robot are fighting. Me and the robot are fighting. Oh, come here, Shadow. Bam, bam. Okay, okay, there we go. Whoa, what was that? I don't think so, Shadow. It's the first battle. It's gonna be really easy. And there's also like a healing mechanic and armor in this game too. Okay, what button is that? Hold on, let me see if I can find it. Why is the robot just standing there? Okay, so see that? If I hold down, I don't know which button it is on the Game Boy Advance originally, but if you hold down the X button, I heal up like that. And see that little bar above the top? I believe that's his special bar, and if I use that at the right time, he just heals. Oh, Shadow's healing too. Never mind. Hey, don't punch my robot. Okay, okay, I'm learning the combos. You just destroyed my robot, you dick. Okay, so I have to take up two more lives. And where'd you go? Where'd you go, Shadow? Where'd you go? There you are. You don't do crap, do you, Shadow? Get over here. No, leave my ro- Did I just hit the robot myself? No. Okay, I really gotta learn how to play this game better. What is that? Oh. Okay, that's different. So I hit this button, and he throws a ring up in the air, and I teleport to it, and that's nice. Okay, so that's a sky attack. Okay, I think I'm learning it. Okay, there we go. Easy. Shadow, you just got your ass kicked by Sonic. Okay, your ass kicked, my dude. Ah, there we go. Okay, so like this is what I meant. Like, you customize the robot based on the abilities you get. It's like this game is kind of a farming game as well. So I got Shadow's abilities. I can load those into the robot and make him have different attacks based on my liking. So the robot's customizable. All the other characters, not so much. God, I still haven't regained my full power. Yeah, listen to me. Whatever you do, don't let Dr. Eggman get a hold of the Gizoid. I'll be back. Until then, take care of it, Sonic the Hedgehog. Hey, how's Eggman involved in this? Oh, what am I gonna voice? Am I gonna give this Tails?
Oh, hi, Sonic! Are you okay? I thought I saw Shadow! And that, what is that? A robot? Oh,
I found this robot by the beach. This thing about to fall apart. Can you fix it, Tails?
Where are you going, Sonic?
I spotted a bat that I'm a little too familiar with lurking around. Take this robot to the lab, Tails.
Goddamn, I hate the dialogue.
What? Sonic?
Bzzz.
Man, he was on the run.
Well, he's a hedgehog.
Oh, well, I've got a job to do. Oh, boy, let's head to the lab. Can you walk?
Okay, so I gotta find Rouge. There she is.
Hey.
What do you want?
Oh, this is how you go greet a beautiful woman?
I don't have time for Nietzsche sides. I have enough girls chasing me as is.
She's talking about Amy.
The only girl I saw following you was a girl robot. Where is she anyway?
What girl robot? You don't mean that robot.
How about a little wager? If I win, you have to partner up with me.
If this is your plan to get a date, you still need to wait in line.
Well, there's quite a line, Shadow, Dr. Eggman, and even Boss are interested in your little robot. And I hate waiting in lines, you see?
I saw Shadow earlier. He said something about Eggman 2. But wait, why is Master Thief interested in?
Where's my voice?
The robot's a special case, and it's already established a link with you. This isn't an ordinary robot, you know. So about my little wager, if I win, you have to team up with me, okay?
Don't you think it's a little too early to be getting romantic, and if I win, you'll leave me? Why am I talking so fast?
I don't know.
Alone, right?
Better watch yourself. Don't even underestimate an agent. You might get hurt.
All right. So I'm not sure. I'm just going to shoot at random. I really don't know what to do.
Time to party.
All right. Come on, Rouge. Bam. No, you're not. Oh, yeah. I forgot Rouge. When you play this game with your friends, Rouge was the cheapest character because she can fly. Yeah, she can fly. It's so broken. Yeah, take that, Rouge. Yeah, because she can just literally hover above you and just do her down attack and just kill you. Where'd Rouge go? Come on, get over here. Rouge! I want to try this game. Oh my god. Oh my god, this game with the speed up is nightmare. No. Stay away from me, Rouge. I can't heal. Oh, she killed me. God damn you, Rouge. Okay, just get back into it. No, I don't think so. Okay, that's... So the Y attack is different based on what moves I preference I have. So, because I don't have the ring anymore, it shoots a wave out instead. And when I jump, it smashes down. Okay, so I'm starting to learn the game a little better now. Okay. Nah, I don't think so. There is a... Is that... Oh, yeah, the healing button is the block button. If you hold down the block button, that's what heals you. Yeah, she's so cheap sometimes. Oh, come on, Rouge. Get over here. Get over here. Get up, bam, 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 bam. My mama told me not to hit girls, but you're freaking not a lady. Will you get over here? Get, I can't see you. There you go. Jeez, all she was doing was hiding behind that rock. So yeah, this game is partially grindy. So like after lots of battles, I get new stuff.
I won't give up just yet. I always get what I want.
I gotta battle her again? Whatever. Oh my god, I gotta battle her 5 times now? No way.
Oh my god, that's Shadow's ability. No, it's not. Shadow has something similar to that. How does she counter? Okay, I really need to take time to learn up the combo sometime. Okay, heal up. Heal up, heal up, heal up. Here she comes, here she comes, here she comes. No, I don't think so, Rouge. Okay, I need to utilize that block by a little more. Stop it! Rouge! Okay, I think she has her ultimate. Well, how did she kill me? How the hell did she kill me? Okay, no, not Rouge, I don't think so. Okay, I killed that bitch. Come on, get her, 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 come on, Rouge, get her, bam, bam, this bitch, how did you do that shit? I have no idea how to play this game, oh my god, I need to relearn the controls. Okay, hold on, okay, well, that's how you do that. Okay, if you flick the analog and then you go into the direction, he does like a skew and you can do some kind of spin attack. Come on. No, I don't think so, bitch. Come on, get back here. Rouge! Come on, I'll battle you, come on, get over here, bam. Come on, okay, I am running better, get better, come on, okay, heal up. Okay, she's on the ground yet. Okay, battle, 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 battle,
battle, battle. Okay, stop, stop, stop. Rouge. Okay, she's dead. Never mind. Woo! Are all battles gonna be like that? Because that was long. Okay.
Huh, not bad. I think you've had enough for now. To today. Bleh. It's see you later. So bye.
Come back. Eggman, Rouge, and Shadow. The robot sure is a popper. I better go back check out the Tails. Let's run them. Gotta go fast.
Wait, I can't access Tails' shit. Oh, that's Tails' house. I need to go to, like, the workshop or something. So, clearly as day, I'm looking for just, like, one of those things on the ground. Okay, here we go. This one. Tails' lab. Located.
Whoa!
Oh, I gotta battle a robot. And I believe by default, the robots mimic Sonic, so he's gonna be like me. Okay, there we go. I don't think so. No. Yeah, see, he's mimicking me now. Come on, get over here, robot. This is fun. I'm having actually a lot of fun with this game. I will consider doing a live stream to like merge episodes, but I believe each character has an episode. So with that, I'll probably merge them. Depending on how long each episode is, I will do an episode per character. Oh, come on, you. The robot's slow. Yeah, you're dead, robot. Okay, let's heal up. And I believe if you do a block, that's how you also gain some of the bar. So I should probably utilize my blocks a lot better. Get over here. Come on. Okay. Oh, how do you do that backflip? I want to do that some more. There we go. All right, heal up. Heal it up. Oh, you can't. It won't let you go to maximum. It won't let you go like right before maximum. Okay, bam. Okay, where'd you go? Yeah, here we go. Okay, this robot's actually a lot easier than Rouge. Okay, get over here. Okay, come on. Where, robot? Okay, so Eggman made a second robot, he said, and this is, I guess, the second robot. Game set point. Your boy Nos. Sweet. And the robot's dead.
Tails, are you alright? Hang on, I'll be right there.
Do I go back to the lab? There we go.
Tails, are you alright?
Sonic, you gotta see this! There's a robot that looks just like ours on the news! And apparently it's robbed a bunch of jewelry stores!
We just encountered that fake, I think. I wonder if there's even more of them out there. Why is the dialogue so fucked in this game? This is starting to get a little more interesting now.
Sonic?
So what'd you find out?
What I find out? This robot has some amazing technology inside it.
Well, it sure doesn't seem that way. It won't even obey my commands.
You just need to see-
Oh my god, I'm skipping all this dialogue. You guys can read it real quick. So what do I do now? Thanks for waiting. Let me start the battle. Let's try 5 heavy attack to perform a heavy attack. Perform the control pad in the direction of your opponent and press B button simultaneously. Fighting skills, hey, are you sure this thing will even stand on its own? It looks pretty beat up. Don't worry, Sonic, are you ready? Okay, so I don't think it matters. So it needs me to do heavy attacks. I was right, Sonic. Oh my god, what voice did I do for Tails?
I was right.
I'm not gonna do voices anymore. So I know this is an amazing robot, but what does it mean? And why is everyone after him? Well, I know 2 things. It is powered by Chaos Emeralds.
Ooh.
So we give it more Chaos Emeralds, it will regain its energy and even be able to speak properly. Maybe that's why Eggman. My next discovery about the robot is even more stunning. This robot is capable of adopting attack techniques either way. As I was saying earlier, by being attacked by an attack technique. So what you mean is if I kick him, he will learn my move and kick just like I did. Am I following you right, Tails? That's right, Sonic. And on top of that, it can develop new moves based on the captured data. Well, that's cool. I guess I should teach it to run in case it ever needs to run away. It can learn new attacks by pressing the R button. So it's able to even combine moves such as using my jumping skill with your attack techniques. That's correct, but this robot system seems to have some sort of limitations on the attack ability it can learn. I believe it's somehow related to the skill points, but the computer broke down before I was able to confirm this. I guess my computer crashed because of the massive overload of data from the robot that isn't just an ordinary robot, that's for sure. It all sounds so complicated, but basically the robot has the ability to learn our moves, right? So that's the case, then let's start training. Let's do a KO battle. The one who gets 10 KOs first wins, okay? Are you ready, Tails? I'm battling. Wow, okay. So I'm battling the robot and Tails.
Oh my god, this is crazy. So this is gonna be a long battle. So I might fast forward this because it's gonna take forever. Oh shit. Get over, Tails. Fuck you. Tails? I don't think so. Hey, robot. I don't you heal up. Okay, hey. I don't think so, Tails. Yeah, I don't think so, Tails. No, I don't think so. Oh, your voice can't get some ass right now. Come on, kill me, robot. Yeah, frick you. Come on. Oh, you bitch. The robot killed both of us. Oh shit, come on, kill me, Tails. You bitch? Okay, come here. Oh, okay. Tails and robot, come here. How do you counter? Oh my god, I literally ran out of the air. Okay, there. I did it that time. Okay, Tails and robot is like rubber gloves. Oh, hey, Tails. Oh my god, Tails just came over and like massively whooped my ass right there. Okay, no, I don't think so. Come on. Oh my god, Tails. I'm gonna go for all you guys' asses. I don't think so, Tails. No, I don't think so. Okay, no, stop, Tails. Tails. Oh, Tails. Ooh, I just like one shot him, that's my special. See the man in the mirror just disappear? Sweet, okay. Come on, Tails. Oh my god, Tails, fuck you. Tails. Oh my god, stop that shit. Okay, I hit the wrong button, I mean to speed up. Okay, come here. Tails. I'm her hands over Tails, I'm gonna get you. Thanks, robot, dude. I'm gonna hook your ass now. Okay, get out of here. Nah, I don't think so again. Okay, got you. Okay, now it's time for the robot. Get over here, robot.
Game set point. That took forever. Holy hell. Okay, I've got a bunch of cards. I got the windmill ability that I've been using with Sonic. I also got Tails's Tails Hop. So that's really cool though. That's the one feature I liked about this game. Skills points have increased by 1. Are you alright? Looks like you still got it practice a lot more. I guess this place is too small to teach him that. Let's go over to the Emerald Beach. When pressing the R button, you'll teach him an attack technique. I should try that. Emerald, you should learn my heavy attack and my upper attack. You can always practice your attack techniques. Here, come back anytime and you want to practice. Okay. You can now edit Emerald's skills by pressing the R button. Alright, let's do that real quick. And let's see. I got Tails with me now. Okay. So, edit skills. Let's do his run skill. I don't have any run skill. Dash skill? I thought I had Sonic's dash skill. I guess not. Jump skill. Nope. Air action. Nope. Grabs. Oh, I don't have enough level to learn any of these skills, I don't think. Do I? I don't know. This is so weird. Run skill. Dash skill. Okay, I'm gonna put on Tails' Tails' skill. That sounds so weird to say. Tails' skill. Okay, is this really all I have? I thought I had a lot more than that. Skill list. See, I have all these. Why can't I only load that one? Exchange skills. Okay, your boy's gonna have to do some research because I have no idea what I am doing. Okay, yeah, your boy is confused as hell with that menu. So, let's go to the beach now and fight here. Yeah, I guess. With 10 KOs. Okay, boom. Let's go again. I'm fighting a Sonic. I thought I was gonna fight as a robot.
Come on, come here. Alright, I'm gonna have to fast forward this one again too. It's gonna take a while to beat all these guys. 10 KOs? That can take some time. Get up, robot. Hey, robot. Yeah, take that. Yeah, the Sonic's just whooping all their asses right now. Okay, that got done for some? Okay, there we go. Okay, come here. Come here. Come here. Bam, 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 bam. Freaking robot. Tails. Tails is the one I need the most. Come on, Tails. Ooh, Tails. Robot, robot. Oh man, Tails. Alright, that's how you do a counter. Come on, kill you. Okay, the robot's dead. Come on, Tails. Come here, Tails. Come here, Tails. Okay, the robot's left. Come on, robot.
Game, set, point. Man, these battles are pretty fun, but the 10 ones are just really long. Okay, I got a new one. Sonic Eagle. I got Magic Upper. I didn't see Tails do that move. Skill points have increased by 2. Hey, now you're getting the hang of it. Pretty soon, you'll be able to get Chaos Emeralds all by yourself. Chaos Emeralds. Hey, Sonic, let's go see if Knuckles... What? Hey, Knuckles might be able to help us out, especially since he's familiar with Chaos Emeralds. Okay, are you ready, Emerald? They named him... Oh, yeah, Emerald. That's his name. Yeah, that's his name. It's powered by Chaos Emeralds, so I named him Emerald. Cool name, eh? Yeah, real clever. Hey, there's a fake Emerald. It's from Tails' house. You're right. Is that also Eggman's plan? The cheese ball? The cheese ball? We'll show him every... How Tails... Let's set an attack technique for Emerald with the R button. Alright, here we go. What is it, Sonic? I just got a great idea. Hey, Emerald, go destroy that fake copy. What? Don't worry, I'll back him up if he gets into trouble. We should test his abilities after all the training, right? Now go. So I'm playing as the robot now. And he's basically gonna be like Sonic, so we'll see. Oh my god, this is crappy. Okay, hold on a second. Okay, stop juggling me. Okay, this is so weird. He has no abilities, but I couldn't put anything on him. That's weird. Will you stop it? Okay, there we go. That's how you do that. He has that ability at least. Okay, so we stop that. Stop it. Stop it. Alright, come on, Emerald, you can do it. He has only one sock. Come on. Yeah, so if I get into trouble, Sonic said he'll come in here and back me up, but I'm whooping his ass. For the most part. Stop it. Oh my god, this is gonna be a long battle, just because, like, we both don't have really any skills. Okay, I can't do anything because I don't have any abilities equipped. It's so dumb. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop. Okay. Freaking robot. There we go, Jesus. There must be something I'm missing in terms of equipping attacks because I was not doing anything, really. Skill points increased by 2. Attack, attack. Emerald, don't let your guard down. Here it comes, again. Shit. I don't have any abilities on him. Oh, I got battle. No way. This is gonna be a long battle.
Get over here. Robot, oh my god. This is gonna be a really long battle. I need to figure out how to get more attacks for Emerald. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. Robot! Okay, let's speed this up some more. Okay, I'm getting my butt hands to me. Okay, come on. Get Heal. It's healing slow. Come here, robot. Oh my god, this needs to stop. This is horrible. Okay, this is actually really bad. Boy doesn't have any attacks either, and I couldn't know anything. Stop it. There we go. Jeez. Oh my god, stop that, robot. Oh. Ah. Oh my god, stop. Stop it, a freaking copycat. This is gonna take forever. Come on, stop it. Oh my god, robot, stop you. Ah. Stop it, I'm gonna whoop your ass. I'm going to whoop your ass. Oh, come on. Oh my god, stop that shit. Where's his health bar? I wanna see his health bar, but there's a health bar. I'm gonna whoop your ass, brother robot. Come on, get over here. Oh my god, he's whooping me. Come on, he can't be that far from death. Come on, whoop his ass, whoop his ass, whoop his ass. There we go, he's close. Come on. Oh my god, whoop his ass. Come on, heal. Okay, fine, fight. Come on, whoop his ass. Come on, his ass, he's almost dead, he's gotta be dead. Come on, whoop his ass. Emerald, come on. Okay, this should kill him.
God damn! This match is taking forever with Emerald. There's something I'm doing wrong, though, I can tell. Skill points have increased by 1. I told you there wouldn't be any problems. Alright, alright, Jesus. Emerald's excited, too. Whatever you say, we gotta head to Knuckles, which is up north in the direction of the Holy Summit. Let's go. Alright, let's go find Knuckles, then. But hold on a second. Okay, I'm gonna take a minute or two just to freaking figure out how to load an attack, because there has to be something I'm missing. I'll be right back, everybody. Alright, everybody, I think I'm good now. I took my time to grind up in this game, and what that essentially means is, like, I have to continually do battles either with Emerald or just battles in general, like going back to, like, a place like Tails House, something like that, to fight robots. And you get like 2-to-1 skill points per battle. So I had to do like at least 10 battles to get to the skill points I have. And this just allows me to use some more skills that I got. And I figured out how to equip attacks. So I got like Tails moves on, Sonic's moves on, all kinds of stuff. I can't equip every skill I got right now. So we're just gonna see what I got and move on. I believe next we'll be fighting Knuckles? Yeah, Knuckles House. Hey, Knuckles, where are you here? We need to borrow your Chaos Emerald. Okay. The robot, that's one of... He's just talking about how it's Dr. Eggman's robot. Hey, just chill for a second, Knuckles. This robot is powered by Kanros Emeralds. Shut up. I'm going to tear this rust bucket apart. Teach it a lesson. Oh boy, there's no stopping Knuckles. He gets all riled up. Okay, listen up, Emerald. This guy won't listen to anyone who is weaker than his. He is. So if you want to talk to him about Chaos Emeralds, you need to beat him first. Alright, don't worry, you got lots of power, but his moves are pretty simple to read. Watch out for the opening, then hit him with a combo attack, but wait a second, do not want to change any of your attacks. Techniques, press the R button to, alright, I already know about that. Okay, he's just telling me to equip attacks, so I could have equipped an attack right there. Alright, so I don't really have any aerial attack stuff, I just have mainly combos. So I'm fighting Knuckles. Oh boy, this is gonna be hard, actually. Oh boy, I didn't mean to do that. Alright. Okay, got you, Knuckles. Come on, Knuckles. I'm kind of slow because I don't have really any other good combos. So I have to just rely on strictly positioning and combos. But all the practice and the grinding I did got me ready. So, Knuckles, you're going to go down, dude. You're going down, Knuckles. Knuckles, you're going... Come on. Like, did I equip a good jump? I don't think I did. Did I? No, I did not. I don't have a good jump at all. Okay, god damn it. Come on, get out of the way. Yeah, no, Knuckles. Okay, come on, Knuckles. Come on, Knuckles. I've got the moves I've gotten so far from the grinding I got, I've got a mix of Sonic's moves, a mix of Tails' moves, and I think I got one of, Gamma's moves, or, yeah, E-102, as they called them in Sonic Adventure 1. Yeah, get out of here. Okay. Come on, Knuckles. Uh-oh, he's gonna give me the stun. Yeah, he got me. It's okay, that's okay. I got 2 on him. So, let's go. Come on, fight. Okay, no, come here. come on. I'm a little faster because I was able to... Oh, he just did a special on me. Is my special almost up? No, no, no. Oh, come on. Knuckles! Oh my god, Knuckles, get your... Stop running away. Get over here. I'm gonna take this whoop ass whooping like a man. Okay, heal up, heal up. My healing sucks. Emerald's healing sucks till you get a good one. Come on. Boom, boom, boom. You're good. Come on, Knuckles. Obviously, I have to rely strictly on timing with Emerald right now because of the moves I have. Oops. Luckily, I have Sonic Speed, so that's gonna help me move around. Come on. Alright, one more. Come on, I'm whooping your ass, Knuckles. Come on. He's got his ult, though, so he's probably gonna kill me one hit. If he's gonna wait to kill me and kill me in one hit. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Oh, by the way, from some of the farming battles you do, you fight a lot of robots that also have custom builds, like, from random characters in the game. So, oh, move out of the way of that. Oh, boy, yeah. Get out of here, Knuckles. Come on. Game, set, point, Knuckles. Jesus Christ. I did fight Knuckles once in my free time, and he whooped my ass. That's why I did the grinding. Ooh, Knuckles Dash. That's a good one. Oh, and by the way, for each star the card has, you have to have 5 skill points. So, weaker skill points are good right now. His moves, they're very similar to Sonic's. How could this be? Come on, is that all you got? I don't want to fight him again. God damn it, I gotta fight Knuckles again. Please don't beat 10 times this time. It is 10 times this time. Oh my god, 10 times.
I might just need to do this one. Oh god, move. Okay. Come on. Oh my god, Knuckles, you bitch. God, come on, get some more. Come on, Knuckles. What the fuck? Come on, Knuckles. Come on, Knuckles, come on. Okay, Knuckles has 2. Come on, Knuckles, get away. How? Okay, he's gonna go for a full stop this time. Gotta be careful. What? What the hell was that? Come on, Knuckles. Come on, Knuckles, come on. Knuckles! You are a bitch! Jeez, Knuckles. Come on, Knuckles. Three rocks, come on, get away. No, I don't think so. Come on, Knuckles. He's got his ult again. I see that giant rock coming out of the way. I gotta try to get away from that. Come on, come on, come on, Knuckles. No, you did, Knuckles, come on. Oh, okay, I got the ult, I got the ult. Knuckles! Oh my god, Knuckles! There, eat my ult to the face, he gets one shot with that. Get back, Knuckles, back. Get out of here. Come on, I'm not gonna let me get off. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna cheat, juggle a little bit. Come on. Got it, okay. We're gonna leave. Come on. Okay. Oh my god, how? Ultimate, I don't give a damn. I'm gonna leave again. Come on, Knuckles. Come on, Knuckles! Come on! Okay, he's dead. Two more! Jesus, it's taking forever! Alright, here we go. Okay. Come on, Knuckles, get over here. Knuckles! Come on, Knuckles. Get out of here, Knuckles, come on! One more, you got this, come on! You're gonna beat Knuckles' ass! Get out of here! Knuckles, come on, bam! How? He didn't get to it!
Game, set, point! Jesus, that took forever! 10 stocks is always gonna take forever. What do we get this time? Ooh! Got a hook! Nice, so that's 15 points I need. Skill points have increased by 1. Oh man. God, I lost. Okay, we'll borrow that Chaos Emerald now. Alright, go wait outside while I go get it. It'll be ready for you when you come back here. Okay, just talk to Knuckles again. See, I told you, why don't you ever listen to me? Well, what is the thing, Sonic? Beats me. You can't fool me, Sonic. Honestly, Knuckles, we don't have know all. We just know that it's powered by Chaos Emeralds. And Eggman wants it. Now, not to mention Shadow and Rouge. If Eggman and that thieving bat are involved, something really sneaky must be going on. Anyway, thanks for letting us borrow your Chaos Emerald. Emerald skill improves with Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, whatever. Alright, so this is our first Chaos Emerald. Let's insert the Chaos Emerald into you, Emerald. Ooh, here we go. So this is going to increase it by a good amount. Skill points have increased by 10. That's what we needed. Okay, let's see. Thank you, Sonic. He's actually speaking now. There we go. Emerald spoke. His speech and power will improve with each Chaos Emerald we give him. Sonic, metal, battle. Battle? Battle. 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 Battle! Emerald, you... Are we gonna fight him? Or is that the... Is that it? Oh, no, that's it for Sonic's play. So next episode, I think... Hold on a second. Okay, I'm just gonna quickly breeze through this to see what it does. You can now play the new episode, which is... Okay, so I go back into story mode. So his episode's clear. Tails? Okay, Tails is next. All right, cool. Well, that's what we're gonna do in the next episode, everybody. Hope you all enjoyed the first episode of Sonic Battle. My God, this game for your boy brings back so much nostalgia, because I'd play my Game Boy Advance like when I was at school, or like, you know, like when I had seminar and stuff like that, and it was so fun. I don't ever recall beating the game, hence I really didn't know much about the skills at the time, but now that I got it all figured out and I know what I'm doing, I think I'm gonna beat this game for you guys, because this game is so much fun. And I believe you get to play through every character from Sonic all the way to like Tails, Knuckles, Shadow, Amy, I think even Chaos at a point, but there's so many more characters you get to see, and I cannot wait to show you guys the skills I can actually put into that robot, because you can mix and match skills, use specific skills, like, oh, if I want to be like Sonic, I can do all Sonic skills, all like Shadow, all Shadow skills, but the thing is, this game is a heavy grind, so I'll be grinding in my free time, just like trying to get an Emerald skill up and all kinds of crazy stuff, and it's just gonna make the game go quicker and fun. So stay tuned for the next episode, you guys, and see what else happens in Sonic Battle. But with that, thank you all for tuning in. If you liked the video, please smash the like button down below, drop a like, leave a comment, and support your boy, Nos. And with that, your boy is out, and I'll see all you guys in the next episode. Wham!